put our trust in you, Jesus. We put our faith in you, Lord, and our hope is in you, God. And we thank you for the blessed hope that we have, Lord, to look forward to where one day we'll be face to face with you.
This is my story.
We introduced a song last week. I encourage you to sing it with your whole heart.
Now behold the heavenly throne and the one seated in power. All around his glory shines like a pearl radiant beauty. We lift up our eyes to see
power.
so grateful for your presence with us. Thank you so much for everything you did to make it possible for us to draw near to you. Jesus, we thank you. We give you all honor, glory, and praise. And we look forward with joy and excitement for your soon and coming moment that we will be caught up with you, Jesus. But while we wait, would you give us the boldness to share the good news everywhere we go, to live it, God. And God, would you just pour out your presence continually in this place, over this body, and minister to the needs that are here, God. Lord, some of us are celebrating joyfully today, and others may be grieving, and others may be just struggling, God. But I just pray that you would meet each and every one right where their heart is. And God, would you lead it? Would you lead our hearts closer to you today? We ask you this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Praise God. Good morning, everybody.